Stacking up. Ready?
Yep, ready. Frag him. Roger. Just leave your left, eh? Right, we're just gonna go for a smally jog to finish off, about 100 miles, over a few little mountains, carrying a bake, while staring starvation in the face. Okay, get your kit out, let's have a look at it. Alright, looks good. I got your spare gloves, that's good. I took the unnecessary weights, very good. And your field toilet, excellent. What are your scissors for?
Oh, I never go in field without my field scissors, boss.
Okay, fair one. Get it packed up and get it on. Couple of last bits. A kit issue before we step off. Which of you would go in SAS?
Yes.
Well, here's a nice, soft, silky parachute for you to stuff in your kit. So I suppose you two lads are going SB then.
Roger? Yes, boss.
Right, well, here's your two kayaks then. Get them on your back and let's get going.
Are you being Jen?
Don't come off at me, fella. I'll fill you in. Stop looking at the hole in my head. Right, I'll see you sprogs at the first checkpoint, if you make it that far.
Cheers.
What's your number?
077.
And not your phone number, you pest. Your service number.
What's a service number?
You got my back, bruv?
Yeah, I got your back.
And I've got your front.
Damn!
Not today.
Right, who's going first?
I'm not doing it.
I'll go first. Oh, let's have a sit down for a minute, knocker.
Where on earth did you find that sandwich?
What sandwich? Are you alright, mate?
And it's a bit early for champagne, isn't it? We've still got about 70 miles to go.
Knocker, when did you last eat, mate?
Gosh, I don't know. Tuesday?
Give us a hand up, let's crack on.
Get in there, you horrible little man.
Sit yourself down.
What's all this rubbish about you being an actor? Get his head off, Stan. We don't like Hollywood action men round here.
I don't know what you're on about.
Hold it there, lads. See you in a bit.
Move!
Who are these guys? They're throwing everything but the...
Good effort, lads.
Where's Joe the Crow?
That'll be him now. Yeah, cheers for coming, fella.
Do whatever you want with me, but don't hurt the children.
Oh, we'll do whatever we want with you, all right.
You beast!
So when I'm all peeping through a smoky cloud behind a yellow door...
Shut up, Carl!
I think I heard something.
Is the C4 armed?
Yep, line up behind me.
Roger.
They are messing with us and we need to show them we mean business. Say goodnight, sweetheart.
I think the fuses have gone.
In position. Let's go. Are you okay, Flower?
Yes, but there's another one upstairs.
No, don't worry, Smudge will get him.
Clear your corners, rookie.
Thank you ever so much, you brave chaps.
Don't thank us, citizen. We're just doing our job. All part of the service, chicken.
Ah! Impressive, but boards don't hit back.
Well, never done noses! Yeah!
No hard feelings, old chap. Nothing personal. You have killed me. Just what I do, I'm afraid. Poor boy. Poor boy.
As you all know, Smudger's leaving us today. And we've got a special guest to come and present him with his leaving, Gizzy. The second man on the balcony.
Whoa.
Wow, do you think that's really him?
Congratulations, Smudger, and thank you for all your good work. No, sir. Don't thank me. We're all part of the same team.